Hello there, and welcome to your Wednesday forecast. Here are your headlines into Christmas Eve. A rain warning in force into tomorrow for some high rainfall totals across central and southern parts of England and Wales. Snow and ice warning across northern parts of Scotland. It's going to feel cold, cold winds, particularly through tomorrow along the eastern side. Here's your warning zone through today and tonight. A deep area of low pressure associated with some strong winds and also heavy rain across southern parts. Snow and ice overnight tonight into tomorrow. Now, Christmas Eve, that relentless wind along the east coast. Winds ease for a time into Christmas Day, widespread frost before more cloud arrives later on Christmas Day and into Boxing Day, where we see a change of weather type into some really quite stormy conditions. Gusts, particularly across England and Wales, southern Scotland, could reach 60, 70 miles an hour, particularly along the coast. Now, through today, as you can see, it's a wet day across England and Wales. The rain is retreating from the northern side of this rain band, and so some drier skies here, certainly bright for Northern Ireland and Scotland, but showers coming in across northern facing coasts. The heaviest rain will be anywhere from East Anglia, the Midlands, towards central and southern parts of Wales. And associated with this as well will be some strong winds, gales for a time across the West Country, and along the south coast we'll see some strong winds. Here, temperatures will be on the mild side, elsewhere though bitterly cold, losing into a cold night tonight with a fairly widespread frost. That northerly wind then sinks its way southwards as the rain retreats towards the southeast. Before that though, always the chance of some localised flooding, surface water issues if you are travelling at all. And as you can see, it does turn drier from the northwestern side of that rain band. Now, overnight, the risk of snow and ice across more northern parts of Scotland, anywhere from Aberdeenshire across the Cairngorms, Northwest Highlands, northwards. A fairly widespread frost in the north. These are your temperatures in the towns and cities lower across more rural spots, leading into a cold day on Christmas Eve. Now, the wind will be strongest along the east coast, where we'll see frequent showers, a mix of hail and rain along the coast, inland, a wintry mix, certainly snow over the higher ground, where temperatures will probably not get above freezing. We will see some showers first thing across Northern Ireland, as well as Wales, the West Country, but drying up here with some brighter skies to end Christmas Eve as the winds ease a little bit. It's going to be a bitterly cold day, cold wherever you are, but add on to the wind chill, feeling even colder. So if you are stepping out and you're seeing some sunshine, you will still have to wrap up warm. Christmas Day starts on a frosty note, a quieter note. Best part of the day will be the morning with some sunshine. That cloud slides down the country through the afternoon, and then rain will follow across the far northwest, heralding a change of type with our weather through Christmas Day and into Boxing Day. Before that though, much of Christmas Day will be dry. And then through Boxing Day, we'll see the rain arrive. Severe gales and wind warning in force for England, Wales and southern Scotland. Gusts could reach 50 to 70 miles an hour, particularly along the coast and over higher ground. More details, check out our 10-day trend this week with Aidan McGiven. Bye-bye.